Brett from Londonderry. Here's a quick video on our 2022 Ram 1500 Sport, our showpiece. You get a 4-inch lift, fender flares, and 35-inch tires with blue fuel rims to match. Since it is a sport, no chrome on it, everything painted to match or blacked out. Up front, you get your blacked out grille with your LED headlamps and fog lamps. Running boards already installed with your tonneau cover at the back. Dual tip exhaust with your big black Ram head, as well as your smoked out tail lights. Let's take a look inside the back seat. In the back, you get full leather with a bench seat that fits three, or an armrest that folds down, fits two drinks. Underneath the seat, you get a bunch of storage, as well as your compartment bins on either side to store goodies or valuables. The back of the center console, you get dual USB and micro USB ports, as well as 115 volt outlet and vents for the back. Let's take you inside the front. In the front seat of this beast, you get the Ram steering wheel with your Bluetooth settings on the left, your cruise control settings on the right. And in front of the steering wheel, you get your in-cluster display. This is gonna tell you everything you need to know while you're driving your vehicle. Your digital speedometer, vehicle information, fuel economy, trip information, as well as what song's playing. Straight down to the left, you get your automatic headlamps with your power adjustable pedals, automatic windows. Towards the center, you get this massive 12-inch touchscreen that comes with built-in navigation, as well as wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Dual zone temperature control with heated seats and a heated steering wheel with a remote starter on the fob. And of course, you get Bluetooth with AM FM radio and free 1-year subscription to Sirius XM. Just down below, you get your traction control, tow mode, front and rear park sensors, as well as iPhone holder and 115 volt outlet down below. Two cup holders fold out like that, as well as coin storage. Of course, this massive center console. Right in front of the passenger, you get upper and lower glove box. Let me know what you think. Give me a shout, 780-473-6380.